Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, I am going to talk about BDS as a career option. Many students see BDS as an alternative option if they do not get government quota MBBS seat. If you are looking for MBBS or PG or super speciality admission, install MBBS Council Android app. It contains everything you need to know to participate in counseling and pick the best medical college for your NEET rank. Installation link for the app is given in the description below. Let's first begin by understanding the total seat distribution between MBBS and BDS. There are 595 medical colleges with close to 88,500 MBBS seats. For BDS courses, there are 315 dental colleges with close to 27,000 seats. India is producing one dentist for every three doctors. Do you know how many medical PG seats are available? As of today, December 2021, it is little more than 38,000 seats. So, for 88,000 medical graduates, there are 38,000 post-graduation seats for 40 broad specializations. For all broad specializations, say general medicine, general surgery, pediatrics, ophthalmology, ENT, Orthopaedics, Dermatology, etc. India has 38,000 PG seats, and for one specialization, which is dentistry, the number of seats is 27,000. This clearly says that we are producing way more dentists than what is required, like engineers. We are already seeing dentists in every streets of the city. WHO recommended dentist patient ratio is 1:7,500. But we are already at 1:4,500 with 2.9 lakh registered dentists in India. Let's see the government college seat distribution. When it comes to MBBS and medical PG, nearly half of the medical colleges and seats are from private sector. But the total number of government dental colleges is just 51. And there are nearly 5 times more private dental colleges and BDS seats. Even though government has stopped opening dental colleges, the private sector has created more number of seats. Dentists with BDS degree earn less than ₹5,000 per month. If you choose BDS, it is going to be very hard journey. But remember that top dentists earn more than doctors and work-life balance is much better. There are very rare emergency cases. You can also take scheduled appointments and so on. If you become one among the top 2% of dentists, then it is one of the best career options to choose. What are the options if your NEET score is not enough to get MBBS under government quota and could not afford management quota tuition fees? The first option is veterinary sciences. There are not many veterinary doctors in India and there is a huge shortage. The second best option is to repeat NEET exam if this is your first attempt. If you are on second attempt, then you can choose Ayush or go abroad for medical studies. If your passion is to become doctor, then it is better to avoid paramedical courses because throughout your career, you will feel bad that you should have been a doctor and now you have to work under a doctor. It's better to choose to struggle for next 1 year and get into a medical college. Do you know that nearly 70% of the MBBS seats are taken by repeaters? If you practice 150 MCQs every day and learn from your mistakes, then you will definitely get into a government medical college. This brings us to the end of this video. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you want one of our counselors to guide you personally throughout the counseling, till you get the best medical college for your NEET rank, dial helpline number 044-4631-3330. If you have doubts regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.